there.
Too concerned about those. Again, you're just insta limits. Why? What was that? I don't even think PYK could have gotten hit by that cross slash if you tried. Maybe he just doesn't like limit. Maybe that's it. Overcast hates limit. So he just instantly blows it every time he gets it. Maybe limit online here.
This next grab.
Back air, down throw back air can take out that limit.
And cloud stuck.
So limit's online here for overcast. Can he wait 3 seconds before using it? It's coming. Oh, I thought it was going to come. I thought he was going to grab him. He doesn't even take his own advice. Limit's gonna come out in 2 seconds. One, two. Ah, oh, I was a little tiny bit late on that one. That's game one over to PYK. We're going into game two. Overcast DK coming up. I don't think Overcast thought about that when he picked this matchup. He picked DK into neutral air, the combo game. But I actually think Overcast DK is gonna randomly be like good in the worst way possible. Like grounded up B is like decently good on DK. I love how long he holds his punch compared to limit. Like, he instantly uses limit, but he's holding punch for, like, a full minute, almost. Ooh. I'd go for the roll behind, dude. Overcast does go for a lot of roll behind reads, so if you're playing Overcast, don't roll behind him, because he's gonna read it. Even if you haven't been doing it much, like he's that's his go-to coverage option. Ooh. Ooh, he's schmoovin'. It's the same combo as Nero. Yeah, that armor there is like the main reason why grounded up is so good. Second reason is it kills and you can cart people to the edge with it. Yeah, you threw it. It gets all the way over to him. So funny that that's still him. Ooh, calls out the spot dodge with the punch. Ooh. The DK confused taunt. That. Unfortunately, at the end, the DK just kind of got roped under the stage and then like tried to upbeat instantly and bonked his head. He would have probably been fine if he just hesitated a second and upbeat a little bit late, but. So, PYK's response to the DK is to pick Blue Cena.
Three, two, one, go!
Already the, I don't know, Lucina looks good, and it's going to be able to close out these stocks a little bit better, especially in PK. I'm still not sure if this is, like, the pick. Ooh, that bear's going to, bears are going to trade, and I feel like they're going to use the stock. I'm still not going to take it yet. The upbeat gets overcast out of a bad situation there. Uh-oh. Ooh, spot dodge down smash. That is a very unorthodox Lucina move. The down smash don't really seem to help much. That's gonna be a shield grab. Do the back throw. Overcast looking for the double jump in the back area, but PYK doesn't give Doom. Smart. He's got him at the ledge. Overcast should be closing the stock out soon. I think, yeah, reading the spot dodge would definitely do it. Another good spot dodge read. Overcast trying to go for the swag, but I couldn't find it. That up is cool. Well, would have killed if he tried him over to the ledge all the way, but. Now, Overcast at the ledge here. A lot of damage. That up there, though. So Overcast up 2-1 in this best of five.
Donkey Kong wins.
So, people keep going back to the Palutena for this game 4.
Overcast staying on the DK. Might be about to put up 3 straight with the DK, because game 1 was the Cloud. I think PYK is probably starting to figure this DK out. DK has a lot of really laggy options, and Overcast is not afraid to use them, so looking to punish those. Like the up B is a big one. The punch has a lot of end lag on it. And then even just his normals, like his neutral air, his dash attack, or not his neutral air, sorry, his forward air, his dash attack forward air. But yeah, like, short hop double back air is something you can do as DK. And you can kind of just set up a wall of short hop. There it is, short hop double back air. So, yeah, as much as you might be waiting for some of these laggy options from Overcast, you might just short hop double back air. That's a lot of PK fires, or whatchamacallit, explosive flames.
So, Overcast.
Overcast down on his DK now for the first time, I think, in this set. But, not down by much here. Really is about one neutral win away from them just both being at kill percent, so. Well timed roll to avoid the explosive flame. So, lands on the platform, drags it almost back to the back. I just gotta take that stock, man. Overcast has last stock. This is game 4, and Overcast is up 2-1. So even if PYK wins this game, Overcast still got one more chance to take the set. Overcast really using the back airs to kill the space. Finds the forward smash to take the stock. Okay. sounded upbeat. Basically even here. Ooh, not after that counter though. Good roll by Overcast to
avoid the whatchamacallit.
But at 171, a lot of things can sit killing. I'm pretty sure 4 is gonna sit killing that back row one. Yeah, so 2-2.
Too bad for you.
We got another email. So I'm curious to see, Overcast probably gonna switch characters here. Curious to see which character he switches to. My read is Violet. Says it's decided. Ready? Oh, it's Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong? Overcast Diddy Kong? Oh, there's a character you can see every day. Bring the pain. Go! Hey guys, what's Diddy's Infinite called? I feel like QIK won't have much experience in this matchup, but I feel like Overcast Diddy isn't experienced in any matchup. I feel like QIK could probably get by in this matchup with just fundamentally. Because I doubt you're gonna see any like Diddy imprints or anything on Overcast. No pyramid schemes coming out. But yeah, first suck over to PYK. I don't know what this Diddy pick, man. Yeah, Diddy just doesn't seem like an Overcast character. You know. Wake up F smash there from Overcast, and gets the job done, but gotta be wondering why keep on getting hit by that. I also gotta be wondering if your Overcast, okay, so I got that stock, but I'm still down 80%. How am I gonna make this up? You know your combo game is probably not optimal, so you're gonna need to win more neutral game. Win more neutral game than you like it. The question is, how are you gonna win neutral game? Well, first off, you're probably gonna want to. Well, I was gonna say keep that stock and get off ledge, but. Uh oh, the upbeats are coming out. He snapped. Overcast now. Yep, he's now. Overcast living, but taking a lot of damage. Yeah, PYK takes that one.